minimum wage will go up again when the new year begins. An amendment passed in 2006 raises the state minimum wage each year to match the rate of inflation. So that means another quarter an hour starting January 1st. For a total of $10.70. The change only impacts companies whose gross receipts total more than $394,000. For smaller companies and for workers younger than 16, the minimum wage is still at the federal $7.25 an hour. All right.